Pirate, Mrs. Isabella, and I have you as my wife.
Oh, no, the fear pirate Sheldon.
I said me, I was built a 17, British edition, 200 million of those trouble, fitting kingdom. And last but most certainly, not least, I would have been a fair maiden.
And tortured many a fair maiden with your foul breath.
Foul breath? What's new about that, princess? Stick around to us, and let tell you, we shall spare you.
Is that a trick question?
A trick question? Oh, let's see here, princess. No, there are no trick questions here. You see, you and I shall be married. We shall sail across the seven seas together, you tending to find every pirate in.
Over my dead body!
Princess, I sense the hesitation in your voice as the prospect of marriage to a fine, young, handsome, dashing, daring, really cool pirate such as myself. Does that not excite you?
Why, yes, actually. The prospect of marriage to a pirate does not excite me.
Well, now, my princess, we shall be married.
Never!
Princess, we shall be married by sword point if necessary. Are you talking about this guy? Right here! And my prisoner. Now, Princess Skin, you agree to marry me, or Caspian, what's the point?
Oh, yeah, we'll take the point.
Well, Princess, I don't think you understand. Do you agree to marry me? I'm going to walk the point. It's a turkey. You are the best rock to love here, and most certainly be the one. Princess, that is not part.
I was hoping you could review my options one more time.
Now, Princess, either you agree to marry me or Caspian over there walks the plank as you get beaten by a creeper now. What shall it be?
Well, in that case, I still not going to marry you.
Are you
serious? Oh, sorry, I just don't think
we're all right, then I guess he is going to go down the...
Well, yeah.